She's fucking bars deep, man. I kid you not.
Thank you. guys, on the way out, it was even so good that I didn't even notice that my GoPro was cocked sideways, man. So if this don't make your panties wet for some beet powder riding on your snow bike, I don't know what will, man. Wow, what a day. We didn't even get up to the Alpine. We rode cut blocks all day and back roads, and man, we just were in our glory, dudes. Yeah, it was just sick out there. What a weekend.
Look at this, guys. Look at the color in that.
Tangerine
myself
dream.
I don't smoke anymore, but man, if you could smell that.
Tangerine Dream is what it is.
Tangerine Dream. Legal in Canada.
Yeah, I'm gonna smoke the shit out of a piece right now.
Yeah, Barry's gonna smoke the shit out of this. What do you think? Isn't that pretty?
I shouldn't do that on your Instagram.
Let's have a smells like butter. And look at this fucking beast. $450 Honda machine. Detail in the painted bolts, embedded shovel handle as a spare, carbon fiber, homemade wrap. My brother, Vil, his nickname. Timber sled third link. This timber sled bag. Fuel caddies with storage. Sled arrow. Fucking sweet. So let's go shred these things, guys. The Kootenai Pass. Woohoo! A few boys out. The beasts have ran really well today. No issues. But deep, guys. It was fucking deep. Wow. Woohoo.